sea level is rising in Tuvalu. Where will our children live? We need to preserve our identity and culture. We need to build resilience now. And loss and damage funds should be operationalized. And we knew the experience from the UAE in trying to adapt. And we count on Dr. Sultan's leadership.